Today we're going to be talking about microphones found within HyFlex technology-enabled classrooms. Let's go ahead and begin by talking about the tabletop microphone. So these are going to be incorporated within all HyFlex technology-enabled classrooms, and you'll notice that it's right here on the tabletop for you. This is really great at picking up audio around the podium, so you'll be able to walk just a little bit around the podium, and your online students will still be able to hear you. Now just keep in mind that walking a little bit further away from the podium may cause issues with allowing your online students to be able to hear you clearly. Other classrooms may also incorporate a wireless microphone. So with these, you'll have to manually turn them on and off. Some of these will be on a docking station and will be automatically recharged, whereas others you may need to manually insert batteries if they do lose charge. If you would like to switch from the tabletop microphone to the wireless microphone, within Zoom, go ahead and click on the small arrow next to the microphone icon. Here's where you'll go ahead and choose the other microphone. So not only will the microphones within the classroom be able to clearly pick up your audio for your remote students, the speakers found within the classroom will also be able to play out the audio from your remote students so that everyone within the classroom will be able to hear.